In this video, we are going to see how to set your own TSA lock combination. Well, usually it's set on 000. So to open it, just like that. To set, you need to push this on this direction. Like that, and let's set a new number, for instance 110. Once we are sure of our code, just push and here is back. So that's it, it's set. Et voilà.